of the spying equipment that we now have in our possession here in the crime. This PA system that you see in a lot of the equipment has been purchased recently in the last year or two, and it's all working out very, very nicely. Those of you who did see Oklahoma, you might have noticed that this flight is now Western school equipment we'll be using this night. So thank you very much for the Music Dynamics Organization, the Lottery Council, for the grant, and everybody's hard work. Well, we're going to go to the jazz band right now, and we are ready to go.
Thank you.
this piece of music, we're going to feature our feature on one play, somewhere in the middle of the piece of music. We're going to do something which is fairly difficult for any musician, especially high school musician. We're going to be coming up and playing some improvised solos. Improvised solos being ad-lib solos, being things that just kind of making up out of their heads using the basic chord changes that they have in front of them. This is, of course, characteristic to all forms of jazz, and it's what makes jazz jazz, is improvisation. So, Bruce and John are going to do a little ad-lib duet.